today I'm building a hog trap. I went and bought me some steel. I'm making it out of 1.5 by 1.5 by 1/8 steel. I've been needing another trap, so I'm gonna work on this one and get it all put together and go catch some piggies with it. I've got the bottom and the top cut out and getting ready to cut my sides. Like I said, I'm building this trap out of 1.5 angle by 1/8 thick. Making my trap 8 foot long, 42 inches wide, and 42 inches tall. The reason why I'm making it 42 inches wide instead of 48 is because it won't fit in the back end of my trailer. My trailer is a 42 inch trap will fit, slide right into my trailer. Now I've got my upright pieces cut. Like I said, I've cut them 42 inches as well, so it's going to be 42 inches wide and 42 inches tall and 8 foot long. I am going to make this guillotine type of a door. I kind of like the guillotines. I've got the trap complete. It's 8 foot long, 42 inches high, and 42 inches wide. And I've got some hogs waiting for this new trap. And we'll let you know what's going on when I catch some.
Did you ever sleep at the foot of the bed when the weather was a whizzing cold? When the wind was a whistling around the house and the moon was yaller as gold? You give your good warm mattress up to Aunt Lizzie and Uncle Fred. Too many kin folks on a bad night, so you went to the foot of the bed. I could always wait till the old folks ate and eat the leavings with grace. The teacher could keep me after school, I'd still have a smile on my face. I could wear the big boy's worn out clothes or let sister have my sled. But I'd always did get my nanny goat to sleep at the foot of the bed. Folks come and the kids brought brand new games. You could see how fat all the old folks was and learn all the babies' names. Had biscuits and custard and chicken pie, we all got Sunday fed. But I know darn well when night time come I was hit for the foot of the bed. They say some folks don't know what it is having company all over the place, to wrestle for cover on a winter night with a big foot setting in your face, or cold toenails are scratching your back and the footboard scrubbing your head. I'll tell the world you ain't lost a thing, never sleeping at the foot of the bed.